This is the Financial News Network. I'm Chuck Pierce. Toyota is expected to resume production of three types of gasoline-electric hybrids, including the Prius, beginning on Monday, though it will continue to suspend production of other vehicle models following this month's earthquake and tsunami in Japan, the Nikkei reports. Honda will postpone its resumption of finished car assembly at two plants in Saitama and Mie